And the next piece, three Ladino songs by Jonathan Keren. So we're moving from the more abstract realm to the more ethnic related, I would say. And these three songs that Jonathan took that are originally three completely separate songs, but he made a hybrid together and tried to create a sort of arc that depict, I would say, the journey of a romance, starting from the first song, which is kind of a lullaby for a loved one, expressing yearning and longing. Second one is already more obsessive and a bit jealous. And the third one is already kind of the contempt and the despair, especially the contempt, saying, bate, bate, meaning go, go away, I don't need you.
Thank you.
Guy Barash's TalkBack III for guitar and electronics is a piece in Guy's series for solo instrument and live electronics, which Guy will process and manipulate in real time for you. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. For the last segment of this concert, I've decided to bring something a little bit different from a different project of mine. And for that, I would like to invite my dear friend and beautiful double bassist, Mr. Remy Yulzari. So the connecting thread to tonight's program is the Ladino and the Sephardic culture. And we will play two tunes for you to close up this evening. One is an original piece by me called Blues de Sefarad, which tries, I guess, to capture, well, not capture, but it brings some of my earlier jazz influences from my childhood together with the Sephardic roots that I wish I had. And the second one is just a plain, beautiful Ladino Sephardic song, Morena me Llaman, which we arranged together. Thank you very much.